The new COVID-19 cases are geographically distributed as follows: Omusati 72, 52 from Tsati, 12 Otapi, and 3 from Oshikuku. Oshikoto 48, 45 from Onajokwe, 2 from Omuthia, and Tsumep 1. Commas 27 from Windhoek, Erongo 24, Walvis Bay 14, Swakopmund 8, and Omaruru 2. Ohangwena 24, 11 from Enana, 10 from Okongo, and 3 from Engela. Oshodonjupa 21, Okahanja 11, Oshuarongo 7, and Grootfontein 3. Oshana 18 from Oshakati. Kavango East 6 from Rundu. Hartap 6 from Rehoboth. Karas 4 from Kietmanshoop. Kunene 4. 3 from Korichas and 1 from Osho. Sambesi 3 from Katima Mulilo. Omaheke 1 from Hobapes and Kavango West 1 from Nankutu. Among the confirmed cases, 141 learners, 57 are from Onesi Senior Secondary School in Santi District, 30 from Ukule Senior Secondary School in Onajokwe District, 10 from Ruakana High School in Otapi District, and the rest are from different schools. 11 teachers from different schools and 3 healthcare workers, each from Katima Mulilo, Oshuarongo and Windhoek, are among the positive cases.